it's Carlos. Welcome back to another video. I know I haven't uploaded in a while. I want to upload, I've been recording. Like, for example, I recently went to camping. I recorded that, but it didn't come out so good. Other one, I went to meet up with my friends so we could do a little car meet, but that didn't go so well. Do that shit one more time.
Hey, pick it, bro.
No, do that one more time. Like, all these things that I want to start uploading, everything. Right now I'm in Santa Monica. As you guys can see, there's a pier. Like I want to upload. I want to start uploading consistently, not for anybody, but for myself mainly. I want to see how consistent I could be on this thing, on this platform. But it's kind of hard, man, not gonna lie. Like, I don't know what to upload. I want to upload about the car, but everything about the car needs money. Like, I could do car rides and then just everything stupid. But I don't know what to upload. I need your help. Second thing, help me pick a license plate for this. I'm not gonna show the license plate, but help me pick the license plate. I don't like the standard white one. So I wanna change the license plate. I at least have something like the black ones, the black and yellow, but I don't know what to put on it, as a name, I don't know, keep up or something stupid. I'll let you guys pick on that one. Comment what license plate I should have and everything. Today's a beautiful day in Santa Monica. This is beautiful, bro. If you guys don't have a chance to be in LA, looking at the sunrise right here with the palm trees, just straight up Santa Monica vibes, driving my dream car, still 19, turning 20 next month. And then hopefully in the future, I'll be let's say in 10 years, I could buy my dream house. I don't even have a dream house. I just want a 3-bedroom house and that's it. A 2-story, 3-bedroom house with a pool. That's a lot, That's a lot to ask for, especially from where I come from. We don't come from a wealthy family. We're below middle class, If we wanted to, we could have a lot saved up, but we don't save up. None of us save up. For example, every time we want to save up, we don't. We usually go camping. We usually go to Vegas. We usually go to places, We travel. We like traveling. We take our cars. I'm dumb. I know I'm dumb, but my ideal was to put mileage on this thing. My ideal was to put a lot of mileage. It already has 4K, and I really got it 4 months ago. Basically 1,000 mileage every month. I've been driving this thing crazy. I'm not supposed to. It's a sports car, this and that, but I bought it for a reason. I bought it to run it. I bought it to have fun with it. I bought it to just basically do what I want with it, legally. I could do what I want with it legally. I bought this thing so I could fulfill that part of me that I've always wanted, I know our family is not wealthy. I know our family, I know my family isn't up there, but we using our money for fun things, We're not gonna be saving up our money and then later on just I don't see a point. Why, you can't take your money to the grave. Might as well have fun with it. That's what we're doing. And yeah, we might be living in an apartment broke as shit, but we're having fun at least. I'd rather have fun and be broke than be wealthy, saving my money, be wealthy, and not doing anything with it, my grandkids, no offense, but my grandkids, I'd rather work for myself and everything right now, have fun myself right now, and then let them in the future. Obviously I'm gonna be I'm gonna help out or something, but I'm trying to have fun. I'm 19, I have my dream car. Next thing I need is a house. Probably gonna be 20 something, 25 by the time I buy my house, Like, I'm trying to do something. I want to keep uploading. I want to keep live streaming. Modern Warfare is coming out. I'm a gamer. I got this car. This car blew. Like, not didn't blow me up, but like this car got me most of my subscribers. I had 24 before I bought this car. Now, once I got this car, I'm at 207, 200 something. Like, thank you guys for that much. But still, like I said, I want this channel to be my channel to upload whatever I want. I'm gonna upload whatever I want. I'm not just gonna upload about the car. Yeah, I'm gonna upload about the car. Like, I wanna have a consistent schedule saying like, oh, from this to this and this day, I'm gonna upload gaming. This and this day, I'm gonna upload car videos. This and this day, I'm gonna upload vlogs, or I'm gonna do this, you know? Like, that's something I kinda wanna do. But at the same time, I just don't want to upload random shit. Like, I could upload, I want to upload like 2 minute videos. I mean, 2 minute videos of just fucking around with my sisters. I want to upload like 20 second videos of me hitting a clip in Black Ops 4 or Modern Warfare that's coming out right now. Like, this weekend is a beta for the Modern Warfare or the alpha. And like, I just want to upload random things, you know? You know? You feel me? But I don't know. I don't know why I'm not doing it. Like, I don't know why I'm like this. I know how I am, and I don't know why I am like this, you know? Like, I know I could do everything I want to do. I did it. Look, I have my fucking car. I could do everything I put my mind to it, but most of the things I don't even put my mind to it. I just do it, you know? I don't know why I'm like that. I want to change my habits. I want to change everything. I want to be consistent to everything. That was one of my goals for 2019. One of them was to get my car. Boom, did it. Other one was to lose weight. Boom, doing it. Like, before I started this weight loss journey, I was, 180, 190? Now I'm 176, 175 approximately. Like, I'm doing the things I want to do on my bucket list for 2019. And I'm not done. It's barely September. Fuck, it's already September. It's almost September. But, you know, I still got a few months to go to do. I want to skydive with my mom. Like, I want to take her to do that one day. But not this year. Like, I want to do all the things with, like, my family and everything. I want to finish my arm. You know, this tattoo. I have this tattoo. I want to finish my arm with, like, a bunch of tats. You know, I want to finish the sleeve. I want to do everything. I want to move out again. You know, I want to do all these things, but money is the issue. It doesn't cost money to do the videos, I know that, but it does cost money to make content, you know, to make quality content. It costs money. Like, I'm broke, dude. I spent all my money on this. I have two jobs. I wanted to modify my car with a two job. That's when I said I wanted two jobs, see if I could get hired at Chipotle. I did got hired, but these past months, all I've been doing was paying off this car and the insurance. I knew it was gonna be expensive, but I didn't think it was gonna be this expensive. Like, I'm paying off the insurance, the car, but I'm almost done with the car. That's the good thing. All I need to do is worry about insurance. And it's $300, because the insurance is under my mom's name. Let's be honest. It's $300. It's 170 for this car. No, I don't remember, but it's 300. It's for my both cars, my little Toyota and this car. But I mean, it's still expensive for my mom that's been driving. She's had her license for like 18 years, and it's still expensive. So that's it. Like, man, this lighting is good. Look at the sunrise. I'm just watching the sunrise. That's why I came down here. I live in the valley. And I came out here to record this video to show off this beautiful car in this paradise city. Like, everybody's looking at me weird, like, what the fuck? Well, I don't care. Like, that's also another thing. I want to start uploading videos. Like, that's another thing. I want to start uploading, like, public videos. Like, I want to walk around with the fucking, I want to walk around with the camera like this. Just, like, start walking around. Like, not even care. Like, record a bird for no reason. I was like, look at this car. I was like, everything. You know, just be me. I want to start being me. I saw a video from Peter McKinnon. I don't know if you guys know who that is. He's like an editing video photographer. And he uploaded this video yesterday that said, it says don't stop recording, or no, don't stop creating for yourself. And like, I watched the whole video. I watched it twice, but it's true. Don't stop creating for yourself. That's what I need to start doing. Like, it's just, I don't know. I don't know why I keep doing this. Like, I'm not gonna stop creating for myself. I'm not gonna stop being myself because I have a car, because I have a beautiful girlfriend, because I have all these things. I'm not gonna change who I am. I've changed the way I look. That's what I wanted to do, but I'm not gonna change the person who I am inside. I've changed in so many ways. I used to be rude. I used to be all this. Now I'm like the nicest person you guys could meet. Like, if you see me in public, and like, I'll be like, hey, what's up, you know? Dude, this light, I'm like, I'm gonna go blind. All right, well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and leave the comment about the license plate. I want to get a custom license plate with like something cool with the SS. I'll start uploading, I promise. Like, I'm tired of saying I promise and I won't do it, but I'll start uploading, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Later.